Brandon always clicks through paywalls, so that wasn't kind of like an obstacle for him. And when he assures me that he'll never do anything like this again, I fully believe that.